questions about life in Alaska. Kurt in Massachusetts asks, what animal do you want to see that you haven't yet?
An umingmaq.
Hi, Molly.
So today we're at a wildlife sanctuary.
A wildlife sanctuary is a place where you take in animals that are hurt.
So Molly asked us what animal an umingmaq is.
We have the history of the conservation center, a list of all their programs and tours, and a map.
We have to decide what information is going to help us find an umingmaq.
I think a map's important because it's where all the animals are around the conservation center.
This is exactly what we need to help us find the umingmaq.
The moose is in the red barn.
There's info that tells us about each animal.
The Yupik word for wolf is kalunuk.
Hi, Wolfie!
Look, there's a fox!
So the Yupik name is Kavyak. So I don't think this is an umingmaq.
So the fox is right here, so we should go that way, probably.
Hey, we found an umingmaq!
The umingmaq in English is a muskox.
There's signs here about the muskox.
The underwool of an umingmaq is called kivyut. Kivyut is the warmest, lightest wool in the world.
Kivyut and muskox hides have been traditionally used by Yupik people as well as other indigenous groups for clothing, bedding, and shelter.
Our mission is complete.
Masicho! Thanks for asking, and see you next time!